Kidney failure symptoms. 7 signs your kidney is dying. If you're new here, welcome to the strongest family on YouTube. We're glad that you're here. Kidney failure or kidney disease occurs when your kidneys lose the ability to sufficiently filter waste from your blood. Signs and symptoms of kidney disease may vary depending upon the type. The kidneys are essential for us to maintain quality health. They constantly rid our bodies of excess fluids, flushing out toxins that are harmful to our health. Sadly, many people ignore the kidneys and do things that are harmful to them. As a result, kidney failure sets in, causing multiple health complications. The condition is not detected on time for most people because the main symptoms like blood in your urine, high blood pressure, and chronic fatigue only show when renal insufficiency is already advanced. In fact, some people do not realize that they have such problems until their kidney function has dropped 25% below average. To prevent this, it is crucial to detect the signs as early as possible. Hence, in this video, we will be looking at kidney failure symptoms, the signs of chronic kidney disease, CKD. So grab a glass of water, relax and listen while I do the talking. But before we continue, please take some seconds to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first person to know when we post new videos. Kidney failure symptoms you should watch out for. 1. Frequent urination. Constantly urinating more than normal may be a sign of kidney dysfunction. When the kidney's filters are damaged, it can cause an increase in the urge to urinate, especially at night. 2. Changes in urine. When kidney performance drops, there will be gradual changes in your urine that can be signs of kidney problems. For instance, foamy urine, urine with a strong or unpleasant odor, burning sensation while urinating, and blood spots in your urine can all be warning signs indicating kidney failure or chronic kidney problems. 3. Fluid retention or inflammation. When kidneys have challenges in filtering out toxins and producing urine, bloating is a symptom that will appear. Whether accompanied by fluid retention or not, if your feet, hands, legs, abdomen, and face swell abnormally, then you should see your doctor fast. 4. Lower back pain. People tend to confuse the cause of lower back pain. Sometimes, they think it's due to bad posture, but more often than not, it can be because of kidney problems. Since kidneys are located around the lower sides of your back, recurrent pain in that region may be a sign of renal failure. Are you enjoying this video? Please give it a thumbs up, share with your friends, and subscribe to this channel. 5. Extreme fatigue. Normally, the kidneys produce a hormone, erythropoietin, responsible for creating red blood cells. Red blood cells transport oxygen and nutrients through our body, giving us energy. So when the kidneys fail, less erythropoietin is secreted. Hence, patients can be sapped of energy, constantly feeling fatigued. They may also feel sick, suffer from anemia, or have trouble concentrating. 6. Rashes. When your kidneys are dysfunctional, they cannot flush out the toxins in your bloodstream effectively, hence some remain and end up altering your skin's normal oil production, leading to rashes and other skin conditions. 7. High blood pressure. Healthy kidneys stabilize the potassium and sodium levels in your body, also preventing inflammation of your tissues and arteries. But with an unhealthy kidney, these minerals are at high levels in the bloodstream, and fat can clog the blood vessels, hence increasing the blood pressure. That's why it's essential to consult a doctor who will check to see if your hypertension is being caused by kidney failure. Knowing these kidney failure symptoms should help you take better care of your health because the earlier you diagnose the problem, the faster your recovery will be. What's your contribution to this topic? Let's talk in the comments section below. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and tap the bell icon for more videos like this.